mission control? I have a highly irregular explosive I could use a hand with. Does anybody copy?
What's up?
Hi. I've got a bomb here to defuse, but they never covered whatever kind this is.
Just stay cool, champ. You're in good hands, I promise. I'll be with you every step of the way. We'll get you out of there safely. Deal?
Deal.
Walking through the basics, give me everything you got. Is it angular, rectangular? We only got one shot.
It's a metal-plated box, 60 centimeters long.
Kid, the devil's in the details, so don't get the details wrong.
There's a timer in the center and three buttons to the right, labeled Echo Bravo Tango with a tiny amber light.
If the Bravo's in the middle and the Tango's to the port, pull down Echo 7 seconds and then give me a report. Playing pretend or keeping it real?
I don't want to die, period.
Great, kid. Keep that optimism. There are 30-something digits on the back of power node. Add them, multiply, and multiply by fortifying your code. If the power node is yellow, put the code in reverse. Once we finally find the override, I'll try to keep it terse. Reach inside the side compartment, pull the lever, vent the vapor, then fill out the crossword puzzle on page 5 of the Sunday's paper. Once you finish, you'll initiate a reset protocol in the form of a Sudoku puzzle that you'll need to solve. I'll be talking to myself. I need you to yank the battery.
What battery?
You're kidding. I guess we're doing this the hard way. There's an image in the corner. Cross your eyes and hold it near. If you back away and focus, something 3D should appear.
It's an alligator.
Try again.
A dolphin.
Come on, kid, focus.
Santa with a trombone?
Sure, we'll go with that. Now open up the lower tray and take the scrambled letters, because you'll need to spell a word with them that's 50 points or better. Once you have the panel open, do the Rubik's Cube inside. Better move a little quicker, or I'll tell them all you died.
I've uncovered several wires colored purple, red, and yellow.
If the yellow's in the middle, kill off Raph and Donatello. But if two are slightly salmon or the yellow's kind of green, snip whichever wire's higher and the wires in between.
What?
You know, actually just, yeah, cut them.
All of them.
That's right.